Pizza is amazing. You cannot deny that, right, Pittsburgh? And one amazing pizza company is Driftwood Oven, and they take their oven all around the city and make fresh baked oven made pizza for you. I found them here at the Grist House in Millville. Let's meet Justin and Neil. I'm with these two guys, Justin and Neil, yay! And they run Driftwood Oven. When did this start?
First day of business was August 2nd of last year, 2015.
Wow, so you just celebrated the year anniversary.
We did.
So this oven is mobile.
Yep.
How is Pittsburgh catching on to that?
They seem to like it a lot, actually. Mm-hmm.
I've heard amazing things, personally. I found Harley. You're telling me you're one of their original here.
Since the first day at Grist House, I've had the pleasure of eating their pizzas. And I eat pizza all over the city of Pittsburgh, and I've never had a better pie than theirs.
Really? What sets it apart?
A couple things set it apart. We try to source as ethically and responsibly as we can. So we take into account a lot of local farmers. We try to use local products as much as we can. All of our meats are antibiotic and hormone-free, along with our cheese. We use organic produce. And all the flour for our pizza and bread is organic as well. So, and some of it is actually grown and milled right here in Western PA. So.
That is amazing! I love that! Hi, Justin.
Hi, Missy.
So I have this beautiful pizza here. Which one is this called?
This is called the X-Wing.
Wait, after Star Wars?
After Star Wars. We knew that you were coming.
Oh my god!
Yes. So we have some bok choy, some eggplant, fresh garlic, some Grayson cheese, a little bit of Merita chili oil, and finished with some Parmesan cheese.
What?
Yeah.
This is amazing. This is my first Driftwood. Dun 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 dun. No. Oh my. That's so good. It's so fresh. Wow, I've never had those ingredients so zingy and yummy and fresh on a piece of pizza before. And the crust is so thin and perfectly baked. I love Driftwood Oven!
Can we quote that for you?
Yes.
Yummy and zingy. Dash Missy Moreno.
Yes. So I heard you have a super fan. One of Pittsburgh's greatest foodies and greatest treasures, Rick Seaback.
Hi, Rick.
Hi, Rick. We love you. What did you say? What did he say about you guys?
We are Rick Seaback's newest weakness.
Well, I don't want to find a cure for spraying.
I've had such great relationships and experiences with owners of the breweries and coffee shops and other places that we've gone to, and the people that come to them.
So Chad here, you're a fan of Driftwood Oven.
Big fan.
Big fan. Do you think people should come check out Driftwood Oven?
I'd recommend it over anything else, honestly. They have some of the best pizza in Pittsburgh. And where else are you going to find a wood-fired oven outside of a brewery, outside of a business? You know, it's just some of the best pizza you're going to find around. Support locals.
Where can we find you online or anywhere?
We can go to driftwoodoven.com, but we also have a pretty active social media page where we're here every Wednesday night. Grist House Brewing, which is in Millville. Most Friday nights, you can find us at a coffee shop in Greenfield called Staghorn Garden Cafe. Sundays, we are in Lawrenceville at Roundabout Brewing.
At Driftwood Oven.
At Driftwood Oven, yes.
Yep. Boom, find them.
Find us.